now to go get me some bootcut jeans for Colby's fish fry for his bass team tonight at like 6. So
dang.
That's what we're doing. Do you have anything to say for my blog? My vlog?
What?
No.
No.
Nothing.
Hope the fish is good.
Me too. If I show up and this fish is not good, I don't know how I'm gonna feel about that. I've already been to one of his fishing tournaments, but I've never been to a fish fry at his school before. So we're gonna see how that goes.
Have some sweet tea or lemonade.
I mean, it's Texas. You gotta have sweet tea.
Yep.
If they don't, I mean, I guess I'll settle for water, but I'm gonna be kind of mad. Okay, so we just got done shopping, and we got bootcut jeans for tonight and two tops because I couldn't decide which one. And I could wear them both any other time. Yes, I'm in the back now. And my grandma's in front of me, and my dad's still driving. So we're heading back to the house to go get ready for Colby's fishing thing. So I got home about 10 minutes ago, and all I've been doing is getting ready for this fish fry tonight. I got a couple things at the store that I'm about to put on and get ready and do my hair and makeup. Touch it all up. And then I'll be ready to go. So, we are waiting at Colby's High School for him to show up so that I don't have to walk in alone. Grandma's in the back again. Hi, Grandma.
Again.
Hi, Dad. Yeah, we're just kind of like sitting in the parking lot. He lives really close. He lives just like right there. If I knew his address, then we would drive there. But I'm not that crazy, and I don't know his address. So we're not going to drive there.
Okay.
Look at the sun on my face. Let's leave.
Yep.
Waiting.
We swam in one time, and
And then I'm gonna give him a little talk while he gets here about being on time.
And
then I'm gonna wait some more. Because
I'm still waiting. Yeah, I think I'm ready there.
She passed away,
can't she? She did?
Is this like the golden hour
really?
Effect?
Yeah.
Oh, she did?
Stayed a year or two and farm. I guess he decided that next thing I knew, they were moved because Marilyn's mom and my mom were good friends.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. Happy birthday.
I don't know. Still waiting. And it is now 6:45. I've only waited 5 minutes. Very patient. So, update. Colby is on his way. We're just waiting for him now. It only takes him 5 minutes a year from his house.
What kind of person you are.
So,
life you led.
I'm excited, but I'm also nervous.
Don't be embarrassed if you do.
And
there he is.
He didn't. You didn't get stood up. At
rude. Where is he parking? Is he parking right there? There he is. He doesn't even pull up. No, I told you he's gonna park in his spot.
He's got a spot.
Guys are that way.
Why?
Guys are that way.
Guys.
So he's here. This is Colby. This is my boyfriend. This is for my vlog. It's vlog day.
It's vlog day.
Yeah.
It's vlog day.
Hello.
You're lame.
Vlog day. You've been doing it all.
I have all day because I'm going to get 100 on my English project. So, see you later. So the fishing banquet just ended. And now we're going to go pick up Travis, which is one of Colby's friends. And then maybe Logan and Michaela will show up. We don't know.
We don't know yet.
Neither of them are answering. But our plan is to go bowling.
Yeah, that should be fun, a little bit.
But I don't know if that's actually gonna happen because I forgot my wallet at home.
But I have money.
I don't know about
that. All right, we're signing off.
No, we're not. I will see you when we get Travis. Okay, so we're bowling currently. It's Travis's turn.
She's got a
Did you really? I got that on film. Travis, say hi. This is for my English project. I have to vlog.
You have to vlog?
Yeah. So we're currently bowling at Shenanigans, and I have 5. Colby has 1, and Travis just got a strike. Yeah, you got a strike. I hate my life. Okay, so we have finished bowling. Hello, your girl is a good bowler. I won 2 out of the 3 games.
I'll let her win.
Travis won the other one. Colby didn't win any. We gotta practice on that.
I'll let her win.
No, he didn't. He literally bowled one for me and he got a gutter. Not good at all. So, I don't know what we're gonna do now because curfew's at 12. So we have till 12. And he's currently putting on my shoes. Because he wants to. And he didn't even put them on right. It's fine. Okay. Now I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna do something. Oh, okay. So what we're doing now is we're going into Walmart and we're gonna play hide and seek. And Colby's it.
I'm hiding first.
Okay, you know what? He's hiding first. Colby, there's shopping carts in front of them. Where are you going? That one's locked. So what we're gonna do is Colby's gonna hide, and then me and Travis have to go find him. And he's gonna call us once he gets to his hiding place, and then we're gonna basically stay on the phone with him until we find him.
You're gonna ransack Walmart for me, you know. I'm a good hider.
He's not a good hider. I hid last time, and he couldn't find me. He walked right past me. I was hiding in the baby stuff.
She couldn't find me in the swimsuit section, and I was just sitting.
Travis, do you feel prepared?
Yeah, I guess.
Are you a good seeker, Travis?
I don't know.
We'll find out.
Never put hide and seek in Walmart.
Okay, so Travis found Colby. I didn't get to. He's right there. Hi, Colby.
Hi.
Wow.
So I found Travis. I'm good at this game.
Okay, guys, it's my turn to hide, and I'm in the bikes. And next to Elsa, and another thing. Let's see if they can find me. I got found. Travis found me.
Picking Travis.
So now we're headed home. That was pretty fun. Woohoo! There's my baby. I don't know if you can see him, but he's leaving. So sad. I can't even see you. Bye. And there he goes. So I'm outside currently, and it's about 12 in the morning. So technically I'm vlogging tomorrow, or Saturday. Not Friday anymore. My brother's home from college for the weekend. It's Mother's Day on Sunday. Yeah. So my brother, I don't know if y'all can see me or not. I hope you can, because I'm kind of just outside. Like, he just left. So my brother's home, and if he's up, I'll get him in my vlog. I know my dad's awake, but I don't know about anybody else. So let's go see. So there's my phone. If you can't see that, I'm in the garden light. That light. My family locked the door. I don't have a key. So I'm kind of waiting to answer. But I had a fun night. We went bowling. It's great. Oh, look, here he goes. Dad! Hey, guys. So it's about 12:45 to 1. So tired. I had such a fun and amazing night and day. I got to see Colby, which I usually don't get to see him that much because, you know, he lives in Caddo and I live in McKinney, so that's 30 minutes.
So it's very happy I got to
spend time with him, and it was fun hanging out with Travis. Fingers crossed. So I'm gonna get ready for bed.